Hi YouTube, good evening. I want to talk about bounty hunting. It's a way to earn cryptocurrency in an ICO without investing. There are basically two things, airdrops and bounty hunting, but they're not quite the same. An airdrop is basically free tokens that you get without doing anything, but most of the time it's only a very small amount. It's not really worthwhile your time. Bounty hunting is you earn a token in an ICO in exchange for marketing related tasks mostly, for example, you do bug hunting, you search for errors in the program, in the code. Let me think, most bounties are marketing related, making videos, making articles, sharing on your social media, and then you receive a reward for that. My favorite platform to receive bounties is Bounty0x. They also have their own utility token, which is called Bounty. I believe it's a very undervalued coin. Nobody is talking about it. But it's basically a play on ICOs. So now with the drop in interest for ICOs, this coin crashed very hard. But I think sentiment will improve over time. It has always been that way. Crypto is just very volatile. It's always with new technologies. I like to compare it to the dot-com bubble. We have seen the same things happen in the dot-com bubble. Investors, much of the time, they go ahead of the facts. They hype things up too much. That's what happens in crypto all the time. Things are hyped up and then they crash. Nobody is interested for a while. Then they become hyped up again. Circle repeats. So that's why I think Bounty0x is still interesting. The coin, as well as the platform to do bounty hunting. Thanks for watching. Bye.